fuck. He said it'll be 5 seconds. It's way more than 5 seconds.
Guys, it's just hazing. It's just hazing. I know it fucking sucks. I know. Look, I've heard of way worse.
You've heard of fraternities that brand people?
Yeah, sure. My brother told me that at his frat, the president chopped the pledge's finger off one time.
That's not hazing. That's fucking torture.
Look, this doesn't happen at a fraternity, okay? We need to contact the authorities.
It's not a fraternity, you know. It's a social club, so let's just keep that in mind.
Come on, right? Guys. Look, when he comes back in, I'm saying something. We're going home.
No, you're not, okay? What the fuck are you talking about? I didn't come here to get branded and leave.
David, take a look around. We're all hurt, okay?
We can't keep doing this for 48 hours. Look at him.
No, you're not getting word. I swear to God. Don't fucking blow him.
Hey, that was fucking crazy.
You all okay?
That was shitty, Ricky.
I know. But when you're pledging, it's supposed to be shitty.
Right.
Look, guys, I hate this as much as you do, but if we want to get there, we have to keep to tradition first.